Can you tell me about yourself?
Hello, my name is Lim. I'm 11 years old. I'm in CEC. My school is 2 months. My birthday is in December.
And how are you today?
I'm fine.
So what is your morning routine?
First, I get up, then I brush my teeth, then I have breakfast, I go to school and I go home.
Okay, that's good. How often do you play football?
I always play football.
Good. How often do you go to the cinema?
I sometimes go to the cinema.
What's your favorite dish to eat?
My favorite dish is fish.
Fish, good choice. Who's the tallest person in your family?
The tallest person in my family is my dad.
Good. Okay, can you tell me about the boy's routine? So 1, 2, 3, 4.
He get up at 7:30. He just his shoulder at 8:15. He had breakfast at 8:15.
Okay, that's very good. Okay, so look at this table. So here is always, sometimes, never. This is what Katie does. This is what Billy does. So how often does Katie play basketball?
She always play basketball.
Good. How often does Katie play football?
She sometimes play football.
Good. Does Billy play football?
No, he doesn't.
Good. How often does Billy play basketball?
Billy sometimes play basketball.
Good. Okay, so look at these pictures and tell me, do you like shopping?
No, I don't.
Do you ever go to the cinema?
No, I don't.
Do you like reading?
Yes.
Do you ever go to the library?
Yes, I do.
Good. Okay, now I'll answer these questions using a, an, and some. So look at Ollie's basket and Emma's basket. What has Ollie got?
He lost a lemon. A cucumber. And some meat.
What has Emma got?
She got some bread, a lemon, and some rice.
Very good. Can you fill in the blanks using a, an, and some? And read the full sentences out loud.
Emma will like some children, will like some pasties.
Good. Can I answer the questions using the comparative and superlative form? So here you've got the biggest fruit, fastest transport, smallest country. So which is smaller, the UK or the USA?
The UK is smaller than
the
USA.
Good. What's the fastest transport?
The fastest transport is the plane.
Good. And which is bigger, a grape or an apple?
Apple is bigger than the grape.
Well done. Now, can you answer the questions using a comparative or superlative form? So just read the sentence and fill in the blank.
The cheetah is the biggest animal. The mouse is faster than the monkey. The theta is fast thing and more.
Good. Now what must and mustn't you do?
You must return photo here. You must put a little in the bin. You must be quiet. You mustn't watch your dog here.
Okay, good. Now, can you read aloud all three sentences using the correct ending sound?
In my garden, there are flowers, trees, and grass. All my children, I wear a dog. There is a lamp on the table next to my bed.
Now, can you tell me what they are?
They are flowers and trees.
Can you spell flowers?
F-L-O-U-W-E-R-S-I-N-E-E-R.
Okay, good job. Okay, you did really well. Very good.